Ace Retailers, when we launched Ace It, we let you know that there would be frequent updates, and this is one of many to come. Drumroll. Phase one is now complete. Our focus was to fix the biggest pain points as fast as possible, and our goal to do it by August 31st. Here is a rapid-fire recap for you from Phase 1 Fast Fixes. Customers couldn't track their order status, causing calls to the Ace Care Center. We've fixed that by providing better order email notifications, messaging on their order history, alerting them if their order will be late, and now allowing consumers to cancel orders themselves. We also updated the Contact Us page with easy access to our FAQs and contact info. This will help the care center to quickly answer customer inquiries. Customers wanted to see fulfillment options and costs. Also done. And we updated availability messaging, timing and costs for each option. And we also gave Ace Rewards a major overhaul. Membership benefits are clearer. And we added easier sign-up opportunities throughout the site. Plus, account linking for existing members has been completely revamped. What about retailer pain points? We listened to your feedback and took action there too. Pick Sheets will now provide store aisle information and a large customer name for you to reference, making order picking easier. We improved the reporting in RAD by consolidating the view of all .com orders with store sales volume and KPIs to help you track and manage your .com business more effectively. So that's a wrap for Phase 1 and the featured changes we made in Fast Fixes. But wait, there's more. As a bonus to the Phase 1, Work the team added a bunch of enhancements to the consumer mobile app. For consumers, we've expanded the Buy It Again section to drive repeat purchases of favorite products, updated the Premier section to include a Shop Now button, added promo codes to more offers to enable omni-channel experiences. And for you retailers, we revised the My Store section so you can easily update your store. Okay, deep breath. That's enough. Now on to Phase 2. There's a ton of improvements in Phase 2, and a couple we cannot wait to tell you about because they are already underway. We want your user experience to be best in class. So Phase 2 will focus on continued enhancements within the retailer mobile app to drive efficiencies in how you process acehardware.com orders. And we heard you. Sort and seg is the biggest opportunity for efficiency. We will be delivering all our .com items in their own easy-to-identify tote. Phase 2 will also have a heavy emphasis on the user experience both on acehardware.com and the consumer mobile app. We made improvements across the site to strengthen both findability and conversion. And the consumer mobile app will also see a lot of new features, including easy access to all of the Ace Rewards perks, storage of gift cards, new push notifications, and a barcode scanner for price checking. Curbside is here to stay. So, streamlining the checkout process for BOPIS and curbside is a big focus area. We are working around the clock to bring these enhanced features to you soon. So stay tuned for our next update at the end of Phase 2.